Aber so etwas
haben wir noch.
This is a flea market, flea market in Germany. Not bad. See all stuff on the wall. Watches. Thank you. Yeah, you can find things here. It's older than Canada. A lot of stuff from the Second World War, First World War, porcelain. People who like porcelain. It's a big dog. Suitcase. Oh, look at this. Smurf. Little Smurf. Well, that's a very small town called Lohburg in Germany. And if you walk over here, I'll just show you guys. So that's a public telephone, still exists, all in pink. So here's the advertising, Lohburg Trödelmarkt auf dem Marktplatz. And you can see over here, I will walk you a little bit. This is an old, old, we call it Ritterburg, no, Rittergut. I have to see what Ritter means in English. See, this is across the street here. Oh, it's the Bonbon Factory. You can buy homemade. Oh yeah, see this one here is the 1664. Is this building from? This is still closed. It's like a restaurant. Not open yet at 11 o'clock. So you can imagine, oop, how old is all this here. This is a Brennerei. You can buy your own made liquor. Then, see, this is der Münchentorturm. Rest der Stadtbefestigung, Graniterfeldsteinbau. 15th Jahrhundert. So, what is this? 700 years old. So, not bad. 700 years. So, this is all where the king and the queens of this area lived 600, 700, 800 years ago. And then here's a little. Morgan, see?